Way to go, Stuart. That was a great place.